we on? Are we live?
Yeah.
All right. Simon's producing the show as usual over there. He doesn't want to be on camera tonight, but we'll get him. We've got some stuff planned for him in weeks to come.
Happy Easter, everybody. This is our Easter episode.
Shoot them a profile. Look. Oh, you bonnet.
Look at my bonnet. All the flowers upon it.
Yeah, welcome to the show again. Episode number 3. Glad you're here. I'm going to play a few songs, keep you company, and celebrate the season.
Yes.
We had some nice spring showers today in Ogden.
Yeah. Lovely. Yeah, we had nice warm weather yesterday. This first song is a hymn. It is not a hymn from the Unitarian Universalist hymnal that
all,
I'm
They
aware
all can't
of.
Be.
Yeah, right. There's so many good ones. So, yeah, enjoy. Thank you.
Just as I am without one plea, but that thy blood be shed for me, and that thou bidst me come to thee, O Lamb of God, I come, I come.
Just as I
tossed about with many a conflict, many a doubt, fightings within and fears without, O Lamb of God, I come, I come.
Nice.
All right.
All right. We have a game for you guys.
Oh, that's right. We got special guests tonight. That's what we're so excited about. Some friends of ours really went above and beyond for us. But that's... We do have a special game.
We have a game.
We're here in our music room every week.
Yeah.
It's a pretty colorful place. Lots of stuff going on. Someday we'll... walk you through slowly and show you some of the keepsakes and homages and whatnot. But we got some stuff on the wall behind us now. It's kind of an eye spy. We've got an eye spy game for you. Let's disappear and let them look at the wall. You're going to be looking for, this is your job, game time. You're going to find 5 things, Easter-y hidden things. We've got a blue sunflower, an Easter basket, bubbles, an egg, a big egg. And a bunny, of course. You don't have a lot of time to do this, so find as many as you can. Woo!
Nice!
What'd you find? Okay, let's show them where everything is.
All right.
It's hard to come on screen because our fake poster, hey, is not really back there. It's up here, but we'll try to come on screen. Cy, can you show the good folks where the big blue sunflower is? Did you find that? It's kind of hidden in there. What's next, Cy? Basket, Easter basket, ukulele from Cousin Linda. Thank you. Next, the bubbles. Oh. They're keeping toilet paper company. What do we got next? The big egg? It's hiding. Simon got me one this one year. It's got all the shells to remind me of New England. Hello, big blue egg. And last but not least, the Easter Bunny. Arr, he blows, she blows. I don't know. Is he a boy? I'll check. All right. Let's get that poster off and bring our guests out, right?
Yeah, yeah, let's do it. All the way from
Tucson, Arizona,
Leslie and Stevesy.
Hey everybody, we're the Millers, Steve and Leslie, and our dog Max, all the way in Tucson, Arizona. Moonbeams we can dream on when the working day is done. Stars we can wish upon at the setting of the sun. Sunsets we can cry over, put our troubles on the run. But more than all these miracles above, good people, we got love. Everybody needs love. Everybody needs love, 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 love. Everybody needs love, love, love. Just like they need the sun and moon and stars up above. Nobody ever found happiness living their lives all alone. Used to go around saying I don't need nobody. Happy home. One day I found myself in trouble, way down without a friend. Long came the love of a real good woman, said she loved me till the end. Everybody needs love, love, love. Everybody needs love, love. Love, love. Everybody needs love, love, love. Just like they need the sun and moon and stars up above. Everybody needs love, love, love. Everybody needs love, 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 love. Everybody needs love, love, love. Just like they need the sun and moon and stars up.
We love it so much.
So great. Yeah, and the Millers have a lovely room to look at, too. Lots of things to spy on their walls. So that's a treat.
I saw the USS Enterprise.
Did you?
Yep.
I saw the Kennedy Brothers. Did you see them?
No. Yeah. I saw Naked John Lennon, the Giant Golden Squirrel.
Ooh, so you guys are going to have to go back and... reference these things.
And by the way, super big credit to Steve. He's one of those model railroad people. He made that whole town, that Mr. Rogers town, and He does such great work. Gets there in the fine detail.
I forget the name of the town.
Millwood? There was a Millwood something in there.
Okay.
Anyway, it'll be a fun place to revisit.
Yes.
Can I just real quick? I've got something to confess. There's a line in there where Steve's saying he's got such a fine woman, and of course Leslie's got such a fine man, and I'm hoping the same's true for us. because I did something bad, and I don't know if you're going to be able to forgive me. I was up in the bathroom earlier today. This is a true story. I was up in the bathroom earlier this morning, and I fumbled with a toilet paper roll, a big, fat, full toilet paper roll, and it fell in the toilet. I had to throw the whole thing away. In these times.
In these unprecedented times, I swear.
Doghouse.
Yeah, you're okay, baby.
All right, one more song for everybody. Tell them about this one.
So, yeah, we lost one of my heroes this week, so I'm not going to cry about it, but we're going to sing a John Prine tune. Because we're going to miss him.
Yeah.
All right. Woke up this morning, put on my slippers, walked in the kitchen and died. And oh, what a feeling when my soul went through the ceiling. Up into heaven I did ride. When I got there, they didn't say it happened this way. You slipped upon the floor and hit your head. And all the angels say just before you passed away, these were the very last words that you said. Oh, please don't bury me down in the cold, cold ground. Well, I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me on. If they run out of beer, throw my socks in a cedar box, just get them out of here. Venus de Milo can have my arms, look out, I got your nose. Sell my heart to the junk man and give my love to Rose. But please don't bury me down in the cold, cold ground. Well, I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me all around. Swear.
Oh. In spite of ourselves. Well, that's another one.
Thanks, everybody. That was a great show. Great to have you in our home as usual. And
why am I sitting?
I don't know.
Yes. Thanks again, Leslie and Steve. You came through. We love our guests. If anyone's got something they want to send us, read a poem, rant about the supermarket, sing a song. Someone's got a lovely song. You can send it to us right here. You can get in touch with us a million ways.
Send it to Zoom.
Yeah. 02154. And stay well. Stay safe and stay good and kind. And we'll see everyone next week, but we'll see you sooner than that. We're all out there for each
Have
other.
Have a happy Easter tomorrow.
Yep. Love you. Bye. Bye-bye.
Something inside that you wanna say. Something Say it out loud.